Adam Scott is heading back to Australia later in the year to try and claim the elusive Triple Crown. But the Queenslander talked about winning the 2013 Australian PGA Championship for his father, former golf pro Phil.
It was starting to annoy me that I hadn't won it because I wanted to win for him, and to have finally done that last year was very satisfying, I think probably for both of us.
Another Phil, the Mickelson, hit the hospitality area on the fifth hole at the Barclays 2 days in a row and had some apt words captured by the television crew.
Well, from 289, coming right up the hill.
Two-time major winner John Daly released an album in 2010, but this week, one of the songs, Hit It Hard, earned itself some US airplay. The chorus contains these revealing lyrics.